Today, Kevin and I want to poop like a champion.
Literally, that's the name of the box.
This is the name of the cereal, Poop Like a Champion. I found this on Amazon. It was $11.99 for this box. It is an 8-ounce box, $11.99. And I am going to be reading you, telling you a lot of things about it before we even try it. There's a lot to learn. When I first saw this on Amazon, I was looking at a different cereal, and I saw this and I thought, is that like one of those FYE cereals?
Like
is that
Gaga.
Like a joke cereal? And so I clicked on it. No, there's no joke about it at all. This is a real thing. So it says, the undisputed fiber champion, these delicious breakfast buds contain the dynamic digestive duo of soluble and insoluble fiber. What for? For pooping perfection, that's what. How, you ask? Like this. Insoluble fiber creates bulk, and that gets things moving along. And soluble fiber, the mighty mover of this championship blend, absorbs liquids to form a gel and make for a super smooth ride to the finish.
Sounds disgusting.
It can even slow sugar absorption. So step up to the can with a can poo attitude and poop like a champion. It says, now heart this. Soluble fiber from foods like psyllium husks as part of a diet low in saturated fats and cholesterol may reduce the risk of heart disease. Just one serving of Poop Like a Champion supplies over 6 grams of soluble fiber from psyllium husk to give your body what it hearts. This box contains our winning combination of insoluble and, hooray, soluble fiber. Now be sure to enjoy it with plenty of liquids. That's because soluble fiber does its best to work when teamed up with lots of water to create a smooth, colon cleaning gel. In fact, this much fiber with not enough liquid could cause further backups at your backside. So, to poop like a champion, drink water like one too. So, we will not be trying this dry. It says, with lots of water, we recommend at least 8 glasses a day.
I drink at least that.
This is 16 total grams of fiber. It says now with 6 grams of the almighty soluble fiber, 64% daily fiber per serving, new soy-free recipe, gluten-free, high-fiber cereal. It says 5 steps to pooping like a champion. You need to have a high-fiber diet. Just one serving of Poop Like a Champion contains 64% of your daily fiber. You can get even more with fresh fruits and veggies, beans, and whole grain rice. Number 2, hydrate, hydrate, hydrate. Constipation often comes from a dehydrated colon, so when it comes to movements, drinking at least 8 glasses a day is one smart move. Number 3, get your exercise. Get moving to get things moving. A little light exercise like a daily walk will do wonders. Number 4, put poop on a schedule. Your body's clock wants you to go on time. When you feel like going, go before things dry up and get hard to move. Try and go at the same time every day, like after breakfast. Number 5, relax. Stress can grip your body from head to bowel. Take a little me time to chill out every day and your body will give you a little more go time. Find out more about the wonders of fiber, get product updates, and sign up for special offers at pooplikeachampion.com. It says this food should be eaten with at least a full glass of liquid. Eating this product without liquid may cause choking. Do not eat this product if you have difficulty swallowing. Half a cup, 30 grams, is 120 calories.
It said a serving.
Right.
Is 64% of your fiber. I want to see what
30 grams.
Yes.
Okay, so this.
It's not very big.
No, that bag was $11.99. Now, I have more information to give you before we try. It says, we spent a year perfecting our formula with two objectives in mind. Have the highest fiber content than any other cereal. Use quality ingredients that will enable the best poops ever. Here's what makes us different from our national brand competitors. We have the highest fiber content per 30 grams than any other cereal on the market. Our cereal contains 6 grams of soluble fiber. Most other high fiber cereals contain none. We don't use wheat. When comparing us to the famous national brands, don't just check the price. You will see the number one ingredient is wheat bran, which can cause gas, bloating, and stomach pain. We believe our customers shouldn't have to become fart factories in order to have a good poop. We source quality, carefully selected for their high fiber content, like corn bran, psyllium, and sorghum, which is an ancient grain touted for its fiber and protein content. Our formula results in a clean label. There are no ingredients that you can't pronounce. We are low in sugar. We leave the sweetening up to our customers. That's what I thought you were going to get with some sugar.
I thought you should think I should go get some.
I think you should, because I think we should try it with
like one packet of sweetener.
Yeah, we can say if it's better with. We leave the sweetening up to our customers because many of you are on low sugar diets. We've added just enough to make it palatable. It's still half the amount of the wheat-filled national brand, period. Sure, our cereal tastes a little bit bland, but we use no artificial sweeteners, which can seriously spike insulin levels. So the ingredients are corn bran, whole grain sorghum flour, ground psyllium, fiber, inulin, cornstarch, sugar, baking soda, and sea salt. And that's it. So I have read you, I think, everything on the box.
So you get no enjoyment from reading the box.
What do you mean?
If they buy this themselves.
Oh, then you'll already have all the information.
You'll know
everything. But, you know, so there's a reason we're not going to try this.
We're not going to try to drive because they literally said you might choke.
You might choke. Yeah, so we're not going to do
and
that.
I would pour on the
bottle. I'm going to pour, yes. I'm going to give
it. It was like this much in the bottle, the handful. It was like a handful of the serving.
Right. So, and I have to tell you, it's teeny tiny pieces. So it really surprises me to hear them say that you could choke, because
I wonder if they expanded.
That's what I'm wondering. Is this stuff going to expand? Because it's teeny tiny.
Well, I can tell you, we're not going to be eating a whole serving anyway. So, and we're not going to give you the after results.
See
if it helped.
I think we should give you the results.
We'll show you the results.
No, I don't want to show you. But we could like tick that off the box. Yes, it worked, or no, it didn't work. It doesn't tell how long it typically takes. And that's the only question that I would ask them if I had them in front of me was, is there a certain amount of time? Okay, if I eat this whole bowl of cereal,
how long does it take to work?
How long does it take to work?
I would
does it take
a day.
To shoot through your body? Is it like a rocket, or you know?
Like it's got to go through your stomach, and you got a big spoonful.
I want to taste it.
Oh, you taste it. I don't think it's bad.
Mm-mm.
About as good as a Cheerio.
It reminds me somewhat of a Cheerio. It really does, which is surprising. I do want to add some sweetness to it.
I think it's fine without the sugar, but it'll liven the flavor up just a little bit.
Yes,
it's very, very bland.
For me, it's bland. There's nothing wrong with it. If you have a low sugar diet, absolutely nothing wrong with it. But I need to liven it up. I need some sweetness. So I'm going to try it now with some sugar.
No problem.
It's much better with sugar.
It is. Pretty much just tastes of sugar.
Mm-hmm. I don't think it's that bad. I really don't.
It tastes fine.
It is surprisingly like a Cheerio, which I wouldn't have expected.
I mean, the Cheerio has a little more flavor than this.
It does.
It's not tons different.
Right. So I do like Cheerios better than this, but I think if you're buying this, there's a reason you're buying this.
Oh, no, I'm just kidding. Oh my God. I'm just playing.
Thanks.
I got her.
I do think there's a reason you're buying it. I think that, you know, in order to avoid taking medication, laxatives or things like that, I do think it's probably much healthier for you to have it in a form like this. Yep. Now, I'm wondering, do they sell this at places like the Vitamin Shoppe or GNC?
I'd say if you went on their website, it would say.
It probably would, and I should have looked, and I didn't.
If we do find out, we'll put it in the description.
Yeah, because it would be nice to know if you could get this local and like
if it's cheaper.
If it's cheaper, because $11.99 is a lot to pay for this. It does. There are only 7.5 servings.
I can believe that, because after one serving, that's how much is left.
But 7.5 servings, if you think about it that way, if you're going to eat a bowl a day, you're going to be spending $12 a week, though. If you want this
on a weekly basis.
Do you think that...
I think this is just a kind of, if things aren't moving, it helps them move.
Okay, so that was going to be another question I had. Would you eat this every single day, or would you only eat it every other day, or maybe even twice a week?
Unless you need a lot of help. I can't imagine eating it every day, because you would get too much help.
Okay. Well, that's what I was wondering.
That's what I believe.
Okay.
Personally, I don't know that.
Okay. So it's going to last you longer than a week, because you're not going to be eating it every single day.
I wouldn't think so, but maybe you won't. Right. I mean, if you really have bowel problems where you really do get stopped up, so to speak, you might need to eat it every day.
Right. So, if you're brave and you want to talk about it in the comments below and let us know how often.
If you've ever tried it.
Yeah, if you've ever tried this or, you know, if you know any more about this, then let us know in the comments below. I think, you know, it's something that we all do. We're all human, so we all do it. And so there's nothing to be ashamed of, that's for sure.
And I do think, I mean, we've been talking about the whole brand muffins.
Yes.
I call them poo-poo muffins for years, you know, because they're supposed to help you poop because they have a lot of fiber.
Right.
Same difference.
Right. They were brave enough to put the word on the box, whereas most things, they don't want to talk about it. They want to hide that. So, if you are brave enough, you want to talk about it, do so in the comments below. I'll have a picture for you at the end, and thanks for watching.